All across the metro area, community members are navigating through and around flood waters.
12 News, Alex Love is in One Jackson neighborhood where homes are being heavily impacted. Alex?
Well, I'm standing on Rollingwood Drive, which is not too far from Hanging Moss Creek. You can see water is surrounded all around me, and the neighbors here actually had a campfire not too far behind me, but where they were able to have a campfire, there is about 2 feet of water, and it is still sticking around. All around this road, there are homes that are being affected, and I'm going to join one of the homeowners now. This is Patrick Cruz right over here. He lives in the home that is right behind us. Patrick, what has the last few days been like?
Oh my gosh, it's been a roller coaster of emotions. You know, obviously we started lighthearted, not thinking it was going to get bad, and then it turned to an overwhelming feeling of anxiety when we saw that it was definitely coming. The water rose very quickly yesterday. And then this morning, a feeling of hope again when we crested early based on projections, and now it seems that the water has receded at least a couple inches. So,
tell me about your furniture inside. I can see in the window it's up on top of the table. What did you have to do?
Yeah, we moved a lot of the I've got a slab and then crawl space, so we moved the items out down on the slab. The water ended up coming up to our door threshold, so another inch or half inch, we would have had water inside, but we were very fortunate. And then up upstairs, we just put it all on cinder blocks. So just, you know, it's one of those things. You're so, you're overcome. We've had, during this, you know, obviously we're trapped, couldn't get in the house around, and we've had so many good friends and family reach out and neighbors. You get that sense of community. So fortunate in that regard, but now it's keeping things in perspective and realizing all the folks that are suffering tremendous loss down Westbrook and around. So just being ready to help everybody else that are affected.
That's great. Well, we are very happy to hear that you guys are okay, and we'll, of course, have more from homeowners around Rollingwood. Of course, once a Rollingwoodian, always a Rollingwoodian. We're glad you stick together.
Oh,
live in Northeast Jackson, Alex Love, 12 News.